Good morning, teacher and classmate. Today I'm talking about of Clarence Leonidas Fender. Leon Fender was an American inventor who founded Fender Electric Instrument Manufacturing Company. He was born on August 10, 1909 in Anaheim, California, United States. And he was died on March 21, 1991 in Fullerton, California, United States. His occupation was an inventor. He was improved acoustic guitar to electric guitar. In January 1965, he sold the company to CBS and later formed two other musical instrument companies, Music Man and GL Musical Instrument. Leo Fender was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in 1992, a unique achievement given that he never learned to play the instrument that he made a career of building. He is a developer because he gave to the world a new guitar but electric. It is meaning electric guitar. The country that he working doesn't help him in nothing. He was working in United States. The invention of Leo Fender was improved in the music part. The electric guitar gave a lot of benefit to the music part. If the electric guitar doesn't exist, now we can't get a lot of good music. In 1938, with about $600, Leo and Esther returned to Fullerton and Leo started his own radio repair shop, Fender Radio Service. During World War II, Leo met Clayton Orndorff Kaufman, an inventor and lap steel player who had worked for Rickenbacker, which had been building and selling lap steel guitars for a decade. In 1944, Leo and Doc patented a lap steel guitar with an electric pickup already patented by Fender. In 1945, they began selling the guitar in a kit with an amplifier designed by Fender. Good morning, teacher and classmate. Today I'm talking about of Clarence Leonidas Fender. Leon Fender was an American inventor who founded Fender Electric Instrument Manufacturing Company. He was born on August 10,